This is about shell shock, basically, and it's a song called Where Were You? And it's written in the style of a letter sent home from a soldier to a loved one. It could be a husband or wife, anyway. Where were you when I kissed your mouth? Where were you in the night? Where were you when I touched your cheek? Where were you when I cried? I had served my country well, I killed her foes and more, but sallow faces haunt me still, and I can't return to war. Those battle weary faces were my comrades in the mud. We do our share of killing with the bullets and the guns, and I keep your picture by my side so's not to feel alone. Guns and mortars blast round me till the day I can come home. Where were you when I kissed your mouth? Where were you in the night? Where were you when I touched your cheek? Where were you when I cried? Braver men than I know have broken under strain, 'cause there's only so much killing you can do before you go insane. Just a hopeless, lonely, broken soul beneath God's war-torn sky. Where were you when I kissed your mouth? Where were you in the night? Where were you when I touched your cheek? Where were you when I cried? Because I have fought for my country well, I've killed her foes and more, but sallow faces haunt me still, and I can't return to war. And in the years that follow these, how will I be known as a coward or a hero or a poor misguided soul? Will my forevermore. As a man who ran away, where were you when I kissed your mouth? Where were you in the night? Where were you when I touched your cheek? Where were you when I cried? Thank you very much.